Nikki Bella shows off her much bigger bubby bump. I'm gonna tear this dress apostrophe. Nikki Bella is bumpin' and beautiful in new photos she shared to Instagram on February 24. The WWE star, who is in her second trimester, showed off her growing baby bump in tight black dress. Pregnancy seems to be treating Nikki Bella wonderfully. The WWE veteran, 36, showed off her growing baby bump in a series of new photos on Instagram on Monday. Nikki, who is currently in her second trimester, along with her twin sister, Brie Bella, cradled her bump in a black, floor-length dress. She appeared to be standing in her living room when the new pics were taken. Over the weekend, Nikki shared more exciting pregnancy updates and videos on her Instagram stories. "My bump has gotten so much bigger, literally, since Thursday. Look how cute," she said in one clip that showed her belly in a fitted black top. She also spoke about how her body has changed throughout her pregnancy and admitted that she's surprised certain things still fit her. Nikki, who is expecting her first child with fiancé Artem Shigvintsev, recently revealed that she was 16 weeks along in her pregnancy. She and Brie's due dates are just about a week and a half apart. Brie is expecting her second child with husband Daniel Bryan. They're already parents to daughter, Birdie Joe, too. And, while some fans believed that Nikki and Brie planned their pregnancies, that wasn't the case. Nikki recently shut down rumors that they underwent in vitro fertilization to time their pregnancies together on purpose. "We ain't the scheming twins. You got the wrong girls here," she said during Wednesday's The Bellas podcast. "They weren't even planned pregnancies, let alone at the same time." Both Nikki and Brie showed off their twinning baby bumps together at WWE SmackDown on February 21 when it was announced that they'd both be inducted into the organization's 2020 Hall of Fame class. The WWE vets stunned in red dresses as they took the stage for the special moment. The twins will officially be inducted into the Hall of Fame on Thursday, April 2. Pregnant Nikki Bella shows off much bigger baby bump. "I feel like I'm gonna tear this dress. I can't believe I fit into this dress. This was a struggle right now," Nikki Bella, who is 16 weeks pregnant, said on Instagram over the weekend. The second trimester looks good on Nikki Bella. In a series of Instagram story videos over the weekend, the former WWE star and first-time mom-to-be showed off her growing belly and talked about how much her body has changed over the course of just a few days. "Getting ready because it's gonna be mama's night out," Nikki, 36, said in the clips, posted Sunday but labeled last night vibes, panning her phone camera up and down to show her bump on display in a fitted black ensemble. "I can't believe I fit into this dress. This was a struggle right now. But I did, even though my boobs are so big it's causing big gaps," she continued, pulling gently on the portions near her shoulders to illustrate her point. "I feel like I'm gonna tear this dress, but it looks good, right? My bump has gotten so much bigger, literally, since Thursday. Look how cute," Nikki said. "All right, I'm going with it. I'm gonna do it." The Total Bellas star, who is expecting her first child with fiancé Artem Shigvintsev, recently shared that she was 16 weeks along in her pregnancy. The previous week, she showed off her growing baby bump on her Instagram story and gave her followers an update on how the pregnancy was going thus far. "Thursday I turned 15 weeks. I should say we, I feel like I leave Artem out of this a lot," Nikki told the camera. "We turned 15 weeks. Look at that, my baby. It's always so hard to do this in a selfie video and I'm trying to take selfies in the mirror and it all gets really hard. But I am very excited," she added. "I've been feeling so much better. Definitely beginning of the week, I definitely was run down and starting to feel sick again, but I got in 4 and 1 have to say, prescribed by my doctor, so if you guys do IVs and you're pregnant, go through your doctor first. It really helped me a lot." Last month, Nikki and her twin sister Brie revealed to People that they are both pregnant and due less than 2 weeks from each other, which came as a shock to both of them. "Wait, twins being pregnant at the same time?" Brie, who's expecting her second child with husband Daniel Bryan, told People at the time. "People are going to think that's a joke. We both are shocked. People are going to think we planned it, but you can't really plan pregnancy. It was a total surprise, Nikki added. It took even me a good week to come to terms with, like, oh my gosh, I'm pregnant. I'm not ready for it. Nikki also shut down rumors that the sisters underwent in vitro fertilization to time their pregnancies together on purpose, saying on Wednesday's episode of the Bellas podcast, "We ain't the scheming twins. You got the wrong girls here. They weren't even planned pregnancies, let alone at the same time."